This ain't no trailer queen. It gets driven and left out in the snow because it didn't fit in the garage. Just too much other junk. We're going to straighten that out soon. But we got about 2.5 feet of snow here. I'll let that thing melt off for a bit and then take it for a spin.